you. As for your second question, it is permissible to use the electric scooter for tawaf and sa'i for those who are in need, such as the elderly or those who are tired, those who are sick, and even those who are healthy. It's permissible, but their reward would be less, and Allah Azza wa Jalla knows best.